a want and there's a need. There's a history between girls like her and guys like me, cowboys and angels. I've got boots and she's got wings. I'm hell on wheels and she's heavenly. I'd die for her and she lives for me. Cowboys and angels. We ride side by side. A cloud of dust, a ray of light. My touch is her temptation. Her kiss is my salvation. Path crossed mine, accident or grand design. Oh, maybe God just kinda lies. Cowboys and angels. We ride side by. Cowboys and angels. Cowboys and angels.
Source I used to lease. So there's her. Yeah. This is Chief, and there he is. Hi, Chief. This was Simon, but he's in the lesson right now. This is Elby. This is Paige's lead source. And this is a yearling named Stabu. What's his name? Stubble. This is Stubble. So he's a yearling. He's 16 hands. He's really tall. But there's Stubble. I see you. Okay. So on this side, we have Mike. And there's more horses in the field, too. But we have Mike on this side. He has a little heart on his butt. We have Herzon. This is Brittany's. She isn't Lisa, but this is the horse she rides. Herzon. And here's my lead horse. That's super awesome. And we're getting ready to take them out. That's why she has a lead rope on. But this is Blaze. So she's amazing. Little pony. And I'll show you. And then there's more stalls out there. And I'll show you guys the tack room. Okay, I'll show you guys the feed room real quick. Feed room is in this door. And I don't know, I'm not going to go in there, but here's the board. And the wash stall slash, like, wash stall. Yeah, wash stall. Then this is where, like, we hang up all of the saddle pads and blankets to dry. Out here we have the round pin. Then we have a field and the trailers. And then way, way, way back over there is a ring. And then over there is like a couple fields where the horses go in. And there's more fields over there. Okay, so all the halters. Then we have bridles. Then we have the tack room. Okay, this is Mayfair. Okay, and then we have all the leather girths, which is, this is Blaze's girth. And then my saddle up there. But we have like other people's saddles that own my box and bins and other people's bridles, more bridles, saddles, and then we have a washer slash dryer, me. Then here we have a bathroom. You can't really see, it's dark. I don't know where the light is right here. Yeah, there's the bathroom. It's kind of dirty, but oh well. Okay, and then we also have like the office and the couch. It's kind of hard to see, sorry. Office and then the couch and then bridles and then the kitchen and then a bunch of stuff here. Okay, and then we're gonna go back out and I'm gonna show you guys the and I'm gonna show you like grazing our horses. So okay, we're gonna grab our horses and we're gonna start grazing. So yeah, all right, you guys got okay. And I'm gonna show you. And we're gonna teach them some tricks too. I'm gonna teach her how to bow. Yeah. Okay. So this is my horse. She will stop for them. Guys, we should do a, all right, this is my horse. Okay, and this is outside of the barn area, sort of. And I'll show you the mounting block is, like, kind of built into the thing. Right here, this is the mounting block, so you walk your horse up. And then you get on right here.
Yes.
Okay, so this is, the, like, the front of the barn, kind of.
Ish.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Thing. She has her bell boots on. Okay, and this is like a grazing field, sort of. It's not really like a field, but it's a grazing place. And that's where it's on, and that's Elby.
Where are they? They're not even in the ring. They must have went. Yeah, they are. No, they're not.
They're cross country, probably. But I'll show you guys. We'll walk down to the round pen, and I'll show you guys the ring, sort of, from a far distance.
Round pen is up the road.
No, I said walk you down to the round pen. Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they are on the ring.
And the ring, it's kind of hard to see. It's over there. There's people in it right now, but, yeah, so that's, like, the basic tour of Mayfair. And we have, like, a bunch of trails and stuff behind. So there's basic view of my farm. Or, not my farm, but the farm I ride at. Nice going. And this is my lead horse, Blaze, so just wanted to say, show you guys a barn tour, a short one, and thank you for watching. So, yeah, bye.
Or this time. So, it's like all the horses, me, you, and Brittany Ryder have hearts on them.
Alright, keep him going.
He's gonna buck me off because you're doing it.
Keep him going. Sit back, heels down. Grab mane, ask him. There you go.
Here you go.
Oh, he did it. No. Okay. Now let's ask him to trot. Sit back. Heels down. Good. All right, ask him to canter. Oh. Go. Mm-hmm. This is Big Red's first dressage test. Alright, let's get out of the ring so she can have the corners to go to. Alright. And we'll judge after this video ends, because that way we can just pay attention to her position and stuff. And if he breaks or anything. That's probably Jesse. Is it? Did you say yeah? Ask her when. She cut her corners. Going. Yeah, this is when she has to canter. All right, cut down here and canter.
I didn't realize that I was supposed to turn at that corner.
Just go ahead and keep canter.
She said we could shave the heart.
Really?
But, one second.
Pause.
When did she say now?
Well, I said when. What'd you say?
I said ask her when.
No, but what'd you say before that? Would you ask her?
I just got. We'll talk about this. It's hard to tell her to ask her when we could shave it. Like now or later. Or tomorrow.
Okay, I'll ask her.
What did she ask? Or what did she text back?
She texts back, yes.
Okay, and then text her back and say when.
Am I cutting across?
Yeah. And then switching directions. But keep it at trot across and then canter when you get back.
Just say when, nothing else.
Trot or walk, it doesn't matter. This one, can we, when can we do it? Alright, come down. You forgot to come down the middle.
Yeah, but he didn't canter a full circle.
He's make tired.
You know what? He can keep going. You wanna try?
Baby, tonight, let's complete.